So David Beckham joined the queue and I watched and watched. I fell asleep several times, quite a few times while I was watching. But look what I found. I'll share the one where he actually gets to the coffin and bows. It's beautiful. Look at the people around him. What a tribute. He was so friendly to the people around him. It was amazing. I'm glad I watched. I'm really glad I watched. This was really a highlight.